And we are back with another episode of Why Do You Do That? I dye my blocks for two reasons and two reasons alone. First and foremost, it's practical. Dyeing your block allows you to see greater contrast while carving. It always gives me a clearer picture of how my details are looking and how they're going to look when printed. Secondly, and probably more important, it's pretty.